Silent signs your thyroid gland isn't working properly. Thyroid gland is an organ with a butterfly shape and it is located in front of the neck. The thyroid is in charge for production of thyroid hormones and reducing them into the human bloodstream. Medical experts that proper functioning of the thyroid is particularly important as this gland has an impact on the function of the brain, liver, muscles, and many other parts of the body. If the function of the thyroid gland is impaired, thyroid disease will occur and there are several general types. Hypothyroidism, low function, medical condition that occurs when the thyroid fails in producing enough thyroid hormones. Some of the most common factors that cause low functioning of the thyroid gland are autoimmune disease and radiation treatment. A deficiency of iodine or a viral infection can cause inflammation of the thyroid. In such case, the organism is not able to produce iodine by itself and it is of extreme importance to consume iodine-rich foods, such as potatoes, navy beans, yogurt, strawberries, and cranberries. If it is not diagnosed on time and it is left untreated, the hypothyroidism can cause life-threatening health issues, including depression, heart failure, or even coma. This condition can be diagnosed by a simple blood test and it can be successfully treated with medications. Doctors advise their patients to be cautious and listen their bodies. You need to pay special attention to the warning signs and learn to recognize the symptoms of certain diseases. Most common symptoms of hypothyroidism are irritability and depression, constipation, pale, rough skin, dry hair, memory loss, fatigue and weakness, intolerance to the cold, muscle aches and cramps, an abnormal menstrual cycle. At this point, it is important to mention that not all patients have the same symptoms of hypothyroidism. Medical experts explain that you may experience several of the above-mentioned symptoms or you may not experience any symptoms at all. However, if you notice any change and if you consider that your body is going through some unexplainable changes, you need to visit a doctor immediately and get a diagnosis and a proper treatment.